I seem to finish all my food. I always get a doggy bag from the waiter, so I just keep what's still unchewed, and I take it home, save it for later.
But then I deal with fungal rot, bacterial formation, microbes, enzymes, mold, and oxidation. I don't care, I've got a secret trick up my sleeve. I never bother with baggies, glass jars, Tupperware containers, plastic cling wrap, really a no-brainer. I just like to keep all my flavors sealed and tight
with aluminum foil. Never settle for less. That kind of wrap is just the best to keep your sandwich nice and fresh. Stick it in your cooler. Eat it when you're ready.
Lovely.
Oh, by the way, I've cracked the code. I figured out the shadow organizations and the Illuminati know
that they're finally primed for world domination.
And soon you've got black helicopters coming across the border, puppet masters for the new world order. There's always someone that's watching you, and still the government won't admit they fake a whole moon landing. Thought control race, psychotronic scanning. Don't mind that, I'm protected cause I made this hat
from aluminum foil.
Foil,
where I had this foil lined in case an alien's inclined to probe your butt or read your mind. Looks a bit peculiar.